demonstrate for us a couple versions of the medicine ball slam using a core ball so he gets a good grip. Important thing here is to make sure the arm stays straight and you engage the core by coming completely over your head to that locked up position. We're going to do two versions, a 2-point and a 3-point. So Brad's going to get down in a sit-up position. He's going to spread his legs. First, he's going to do the 2-point, which is basically to the right and to the left. And you slam. You want to create force into the floor. You get that kinetic force into the floor. Almost like a plyometric. He comes way over his head and rotates to the other side. And now he's going to switch to the 3-point. So he comes in the middle, side, middle, side, middle, side, and slam right through the floor. Over the head, through the floor. Great. And that's the several versions of the medicine ball slam. You can also see this in my Abs 4 DVD. If you don't have it, why don't you have it? That's a couple versions. How'd that feel, Brian?
That was good. Definitely got the heart rate rolling.
So again, it's metabolic and Abs 4. So very effective movement. A couple versions, but you got to extend over the head and you have to generate force through the floor so it goes and reverberates through the body.